This morning, a possible traffic nightmare for drivers on a busy Tulsa street. Crews are wrapping up repairing a water line break near 21st and Peoria. Several homes in that area are without water, and the city says the intersection might be shut down for a week or two while repairs have to be done to the street.